Noon, an 81-year-old man is dead after being hit by a minivan. It happened about 8 o'clock this morning in Troy on Coolidge between Square Lake and Long Lake Roads. Police say the man stepped off the curb and into the traffic when he was hit. The woman driving the minivan did stop after the accident. Police are still investigating, but at this point, it does not appear that she will be facing any charges.